Jonathan is having a housewarming party.
Wow!
Unfortunately, there will be some surprise guests. They have very bad manners, and they have no respect for privacy. They'll wake up the neighbors. Ghoulies. They'll get you in the end.
Rated PG-13.
The look is lean and trim. The car is cavalier. From today's Chevrolet. The well-honed power of a 2-liter electronically fuel-injected engine. The instinctive agility of front drive. Cavalier. It has the look and the performance for today's America. This is today's Chevrolet. It's fit.
Drive today, Chevy. Live today, Chevy.
Live it.
Chevy.
Living here isn't going to be easy. Everyone is against him.
I'm missing land. My property.
And wanting her is the hardest part.
Frankie, what's so unreasonable about knowing me?
We don't fit.
But he knows when to stand.
You need it.
When to run. And when to come out fighting. Tough Turk. Rated R.
Now playing in selected cities at a theater near you.
Just a
1984, and Sylvester Stallone's opponent, you could say, in that, is a fellow named Dolph Lundgren, and he actually is Grace Jones's boyfriend.
Spies like us. Chevy Chase and Dan Aykroyd.
We've got a very special assignment for you two. Boy.
Head down! Come on!
This is my sister. You can all have it.
You want some coffee?
That's a good idea.
Stop it!
Every minute you don't tell us why you're here, I cut off a finger.
Mine or yours?
Yours.
Damn!
Oh, I own silver! Away!
What's this?
You don't want it!
Chevy Chase.
Get us the hell out of here!
Dan Aykroyd. To think my high school guidance counselor said I'd never amount to anything. Spies like us.
We're American!
Spies like us. Rated PG. Now playing at a theater near you.
She's a wizard.
Now you can get James Bond on video cassette.
Oh, James.
A View to a Kill. Of all the great 007 movies, A View to a Kill is really dynamite. From CBS Fox.
Meeting you with a view to a kill.
Plum, Mrs. White, Mr. Green, Mrs. Peacock, Miss Scarlet, or Colonel Mustard.
I'm only a dinner guest.
With a knife, a gun, a pipe, a candlestick, or a rope.
Please!
In the hall, lounge, dining room, kitchen, library, or the study.
And to make a long story short,
too late.
Or did the butler do it?
We've got to find out.
Clue. It's a comedy with three different endings. Who done it depends on where you see it. Rated PG. Starts Friday, December 13th at a theater near you.
So old in the nighttime, yes. I climb to the window and down to the street. I'm shining like a new dime. The downtown trends are full of all those Brooklyn girls that try so hard to break out of their little worlds. Now you wave your hand and the skylight. Have nothing that will ever capture your heart. They're just thorns without the rose. Be careful of them in the dark. Oh, if I was one, you chose to be your only one. Oh yeah, can't you hear me now? Can't you hear me now? I see you.
Wow.
Today's sophisticated audio equipment doesn't often break down. Ordinary audio tape often does. So next time, get Maxell, or your sophisticated equipment may not sound very sophisticated.
In her blue jeans, a touch temptation, if you know what I mean. Making me crazy till I'm just about gone. Is it what she's got going or what she's got on?
Yeah.
from the mountains. I've been out all night in the desert trying to cleanse my sins.
You knew the words that could heal me. You had the power to be me. And I said, driving to the new Jerusalem. Running like lambs to the slaughter.
Save me.
Comedy, and that is the first video that Ronnie Howard directed, and it has some footage of the film, his latest film, actually called Cocoon. Andy Snyder interviews Ozzy Osbourne Thursday night at 10 on Heavy Metal Mania, an hour of metal news, videos, and tour dates right on MTV Metal Television.
Sweep you off of your feet. You and me, we should be dead.